Wembley.
Last time these two sides met, 13 years ago. Suarez now
in different streets.
One more forward looking for Salah.
Interesting ball.
So he cuts in, looks to poke it towards the penalty spot. Can Egypt counter attack?
Safe from Beto. Danger still hasn't gone yet.
But it went out of play for a goal kick.
Both sides looking to attack from the off.
Right, I would have thought he had the task of marking Ronaldo, but instead. He's creating attacks instead. Salah gets into the box and shoots. Well, it's a little bit wild from the Liverpool man, but he can run forward. Again, another cross into the box, and Andre Silva this time is the man they were looking at in the box. Mario punched away by the goalkeeper, not convincingly. Ronaldo! Once again, it's good defending from Egypt. Shoddy goalkeeping. Romel, good ball. And Andre Silva's kept himself onside, but he breaks into the box. And he's just stopped in his tracks. Another cross. This quite thread a ball through to his teammate Kuka, and then Elneny breaks into the box but just overruns himself slightly. Come forward, Abdel Shafi with a high one into the box, but Salah's nowhere near tall enough to win that. Ronaldo, and that's been given as a back pass by Ahmed Fardy.
Way over this free kick.
Ronaldo blocks on the line. Silva. That's a really wild effort from the ball. Salah drifts a free kick in, but the whistle has gone. Brought down on the edge of the box by Tarek. Ramos steps up, blocked, and now Egypt can do something now. Although Ronaldo's ball to Cedric, not the best. He does win a corner for his troubles though. Flicks on, and it's in the back of the net. And it's Rolando with the goal. Well held by Mohamed El Shenawy. Silva, Cristiano Ronaldo supporting Andre Silva. Portugal goes underway. Egypt have Mohamed. Oh. He's up against a tricky customer and he dealt with him very well there. Fardy again. Ronaldo. Brought down by Fardy. He's going to go in the referee's notebook, the first of the evening. Free kick swung towards Ronaldo, but now it's Saeed. Back to Mo Salah! That's why he's regarded as the Pharaoh of Egyptian football at the moment. He just cannot stop scoring at the minute. Not a lot of emotion from Hector Cooper, but he'll be delighted. wonderful finish. Lovely crossfield ball. Franz Quaresma for his first involvement. Beautiful cross from Ricardo Quaresma. Outside of his right boot. No one for Bernardo. Through towards Ronaldo. Ronaldo shoots. Parried away by Mohamed El Shenawy. To the edge of the box, and that's a great effort. Rafael, and that's a good ball forward to Ronaldo. He didn't time his run correctly. It's quick. Peter Gelson-Martin. Well, his first touch of the evening. Overrun the ball out of play. This is the box towards Quaresma. Quaresma shoots. Again, very assured goalkeeper. Sells a free kick. Shekibala in there. It'll be Shekibala to take it. Really good effort from the defence. Marlon Mosan tries to get forward. He'll shoot from the edge of the box. Parried up in the air by the goalkeeper. And then he just falls on the floor. Into the box, that's a good one too with Guerriero. Parried away by El Shenawy. Quaresma lifts one towards Ronaldo. Well, there was never any doubt, was there? Frenetic ending to this game. Quaresma brought down. Quaresma. Ronaldo! Goal number 81 for Portugal. For Cristiano Ronaldo, or is it? Egypt get the game underway. And there is the